Happening today on Maui, portions of the county roadway at Alelele Point on the east side will be closed. This is to allow county crews to complete geotechnical exploration work after recent heavy rain damaged the area. The closure is scheduled from 8:30 this morning until 5 this evening. Once work is complete, only local traffic will be allowed through.